10 school buses stolen and found scattered all over town. Police are trying to figure out now, obviously, who's responsible for the theft that kept them scrambling today. Six spots is where they were found, among others. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters was on the trail of the missing buses.
Gulf Manor police are collecting evidence, fingerprints, DNA if they can find it, to try to track down the people responsible for taking these buses. This morning, it was like an Old West roundup as they got out and tried to corral these buses that were found all over town. This is not a regular stop for the number 55 Cincinnati Union Bethel bus, but this is where police found it this morning, in the parking lot of a dry cleaning company. Another bus was found stashed behind a building on Summit Avenue. A third, down a dead-end street. Police spent the morning rounding up the missing buses that vanished from the Peterman lot sometime over the holiday yesterday. They were hauled back to the lot where police found another one of the buses badly damaged. The joyride it went on left it smashed on just about every corner. Whoever is behind this apparently smashed up some on the lot, took some of the other buses and vans on joyrides all over town.
We're working with Norwood, we're working with Lincoln Heights, and of course the city.
Police are working to figure out just how far these buses may have gone. If they made any stops along the way, police will be looking to see if the driver was captured on video. They don't think this was a big heist, but rather a big bunch of kids.
Right now, what we believe is a lot of juveniles stealing, messing around, reckless op. So that's what we're working with right now. We don't know if it's juveniles or if we don't know if it's adult teenagers.
Yesterday it was a holiday, and that may help Gulf Manor police. There shouldn't have been too many buses or school transport vans on the road yesterday. So if you saw one, it may have looked a little out of the ordinary. If you did, get in touch with Gulf Manor police so they can try to figure out just how far and wide these buses went on their joyrides. From Gulf Manor, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
And although the buses do belong to Peterman Bus Company, they have different names there on the side. Many of the vehicles that we saw today were marked with the names of individual schools or districts.